Without good population in the society, gentlemen, culture, educated, following the rules and regulations of religious principle, how can expect peace and prosperity? That is not possible.